A day of great celebration, the Independence Day for our beloved nation, India, our Bharat. Have you ever thought about it? What is the importance of the Day of Independence? Or what is it? Especially, I think the new generation, the younger generation possibly don't even understand it. And I would recommend very strong that you would get a copy of Dr. Shashi Tharoor's book titled The Inglorious Empire, subtitled What the British Did to India. I did not know anything in the world that can read or research to get the depth of the practical side of the enslavement of the millions and millions of people in India for so long, and the abject poverty and the suffering and imprisonment and abuse that our people lived with under colonial rule. And finally, with the sacrifice of the father of our nation like Mahatma Gandhiji and tens of thousands and millions, we got freedom. And it's not a small matter. You have to be in prison for 50, 60, 70 years and then to be released to understand what amazing, unbelievable this experience is. And that's what happened to our nation. And so we as believers, Eastern Church, all our episcopals and our people, join with all people regardless of caste, creed, and religion and say, may God bless India. May God bless our president, our prime minister, all the individuals everywhere that God has placed to guide us and rule over us. And I rejoice with you and give thanks to Almighty God for our nation. Let us rejoice. Let us be happy. Let us celebrate. May God grant to us peace and true freedom within and without, and prosperity for our nation, our beloved India. God bless India. God bless the future of our nation.